designed by geeks. What we have here today is a Paul bike Evolink 140 29er. Bike is that the long geometry allows you to be in the center of the bike and help you at the climbs and also at the descents where we most need it. Gives you more feel being in the bike rather on the bike. So this bike was custom built for a customer where partially parts were supplied and partially are new. This is medium frame. Its reach is 480 millimeters, which for most of the medium frames is quite long. What we have here is a fairly long chainstay. Comparison to other bikes, very slack head tube angle, 64.5. With a 5-fork and 29-inch wheel, this machine is unstoppable. Shock is custom tuned to bike's kinematics. All the hardware is titanium. Cables are internally routed.
Whole bike. Yeah.
Thanks for watching and get rad on the trails.